My name is Stephen Greenan. I'm at Fourth Valley College. I'm doing an HND in health fitness exercise, food nutrition and human anatomy. I really chose Fourth Valley College because after I got made unemployed, there wasn't really any jobs going, and my specialised field is sport because I'm an actual Thai boxing instructor. So if it helped me progress, I chose here for hopefully after I get my 2 years, I want to open up my own gym, become a personal trainer, and coming here and getting the right qualification will certainly help me along the way in doing that. What the anatomy will cover, if you go into a specialised maybe field, you can tell folk what muscles train what bones do what, why your body works in a certain system, why it works this way, and the food and nutrition, that'll be handy as well if you want maybe somebody to come up to your gym, what to lose weight, maybe make up a diet plan for them. Had the first aid as well, which obviously you do need in this day and age. The facilities here are really, really good, a really good gym, because I went away to Edinburgh Uni because my pal was doing his honours degree in me, and I went into their gym, and for all the state-of-the-art equipment, there were some really good, but for an actual gym-based place, Fort Valley College is really, really good. Yeah, there is a lot of classroom work done, also there is loads of theory stuff in your first year, but next year it's all more activity based, so you're putting into practice what you learned this year, next year. The best piece of advice I would give somebody would be really to stick in, listen to all the lecturers and really then work about, and if it is the NCD sport, your second year will be far easier than your first year.